All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Alice is freezing. You gotta get her clothes. You gotta get her warm.
You're gonna be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night.
Don't make her walk in the rain.
Come on, Alice. We've gotta hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
No, it's loud, so it's not going there. Find shelter. Looks like there's a couple places I can go.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least we'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not going to buy anything.
Best of plans, but it's somewhere she can stay dry.
It looks
nothing.
Abandoned. Stand back, Alice. It's dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
Okay, we'll find somewhere better. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
I didn't know about the wire cutters, but that's a good thing. I don't have to leave and go out on the street to try and figure out where to stay.
Are you alright?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look.
So, I know that Corey played this about 2 years ago. Almost three now. And it was something that probably was close to changing my life. Because that's when I first heard about Corey Kenshin. That's when I first learned about Corey Kenshin. That's when I first found his channel and realized that this guy is something phenomenal, and not just for his fans, but for a lot of other people.
Alice?
And Alice!
Uh-oh.
Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. and they hurt Ralph.
She's just a little girl. She's not gonna hurt you.
Little girl? She's not a little girl. Anyway, what does that matter? Maybe she wants to hurt Ralph.
No.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look. What they did to Ralph.
You have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come! Come, come on! This way! Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. You can make yourself at home here. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you, but he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep. Sit down and I'll start a fire.
I don't think I want to be in there. I'm gonna go upstairs and need matches and wood. So let's check upstairs and see what we can find up here. Looks like I found some wood. Okay, or not. Couple piles of wood right there, but I can't use them. That's okay. Let's see what's in here. Nothing in there. Having a hard time finding stuff. That it's a door that leads nowhere. Animals and the graffiti is kind of disconcerting. But it'll be alright. I'll figure it out. Oh.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm. RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Something to believe in.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls.
I know. I know, Princess.
Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough.
No.
That's why he was always so angry.
No. It's not you, it was...
I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Pulling on the heartstrings. Look at that. Look at that completion tree. Holy cow. I think we did all right, though. I think we did okay. I think we did all right.